Tom Peterson here at the RV Corral. This is the new 2023 Cougar. Cougar's one of the better brands out there that you've been hearing about for years and years and years. Probably one of the better brands in the Northwest here. And reasons are things like having a patented backup assist here for that mirror reflector. Makes it nice. You do have the nice full cap on here, all painted as opposed to color infused, so it'll last longer and be easy to maintain. Again, this model is a 24 RDS, so it's got that rear dinette, got big windows, it's got a lot of sitting and dining area, good counter space, as well as some nice innovative features that Keystone's been doing and jumping the gun on getting the lithium batteries out there. It's got those two battery 100 amp hour batteries, and it's also got the solar 400i package for inverter, so it does have an inverted outlet, so there'll be about 5, 6, or 7 outlets inside that'll be tagged with a yellow sticker, and those will help you to kind of be able to plug in some things when you're not hooked up to power, being able to kind of work off those batteries. So really a nice kind of nice features that they have. We'll go ahead and start on the outside and we'll finish up on the inside. If you have any questions, that's Tom Peterson, 541-521-3642. You should get a hold of me and I can tell you inventory that we have outside of this 24 new floor plan. We'll go around the outside. They've got propane tanks, one on each side. You do have this big basement storage there, still in a small compact fifth wheel. You got a wardrobe slide there, and you'll see your other deep slide out over here for the main living area. But you got easy pulls for your black and heated to black and gray tank valves there, tank flush, and your winterizing systems and how to do things. Makes it really nice to have all that right there. They've been doing in the bigger RV fifth wheels, and now you have them in the smaller ones. So makes it nice how they're doing that. Plug-in source here. You got a ladder to get up to do any servicing and maintaining you need to look at doing. You'll also see there's a hitch, a receiver hitch on there, and it'll tell you on the sticker what it can, what capacity, but it's really good for bike racks and for other storage trays and stuff for maybe holding a generator or what have you. Outside has a nice power, big, huge awning with that LED light strip, speakers on the outside for sound, and you also have a electric leveling too, which makes it nice. That's automatic. When you're on the inside here, the big feature being that the rear living, having all that big dinette to sit a lot of people around it, you've also got big windows with nice finishes around them and your pull shade for privacy there. But look at all the storage up here with little shocks to hold those up. You got that. You've also got these that will recline, or at least their power, footrest that comes out. And so you also have cup holders there, and looks like maybe even a plug-in for like a smartphone right there as well. As you see the refrigerator, and then you got storage, nice deep storage here. When we look back around, when you're in the seats and stare up there, you got a nice big TV, you can hang that out, and you can also face it towards the dinette. You also see the nice fireplace electric there for a supplemental heat, and then you've got your entertainment center right here that takes CDs and DVDs. You've also got microwave and oven with the glass front, your glass top as well, and look at all that extra storage up there. And then you'll see here, having that extra cost, and nice that they do that to have extra storage above there. And then your undermount stainless steel sink, 50-50 there. Look at the counter space though. All that counter space and all that over there as well too. You've got a bank of four drawers there and then your storage under here. When we go up to the main bedroom and then your bathroom on the right side here, see it's got a nice undermount sink. It's got a nice, molded shower base to it with that wraparound. Makes it nice for holding shampoos and soaps and stuff like that in the shower. You also got easy access around the toilet and storage, of course, to the in the way of towels and what have you in there as well. In the slide out ward slide, you're going to have all that for hanging, so you can see that. And then you see it's got three nice deep drawers there. You got storage below and on top you have areas, and then it'll also higher up there you have other places to set things and storage overhead there and a little closet space there. Nice easy access bed to get around. Lots of light from the window there, and again you got that storage. So again, one of the advantages with a fifth wheel, small compact fifth wheel, is that you're able to get around, maneuver it where you want to, and a lot of half tons of today can easily tow this thing around. pretty easily with those new motors and stuff they have in these newer half-ton trucks. So again, if you have any questions about the inventory here at the RV Corral or about this unit here, call me at the cell number you see at the end of the video. It's Tom Peterson. It's 541-521-3642, and you can get a hold of me anytime till, you know, 9 o'clock, 7 days a week. I tell you, I want to be able to kind of get you out there and join the adventure.